nothing is impossible for God, because God wills it to be.
You are Peter, and on this rock I'll build my church.
There, and he saw and believed.
That was the very spark that finally changed my life.
There's nothing that I could really say more than humble joy.